Welcome back, folks. Peri here. This is a Let's Play of Hearts of Iron 4. This is the Chicken Kiev campaign, and we are now in 49 as we slowly try to eliminate the last remains of the Allies across the globe. Having some difficulty because we have to pick off these small little islands. And it's just a bit of a nuisance. There he is. Wanted to make sure I was grabbing the right group. Take half of you. Take half of you. Naval invasion. Source location. Destination. Enter. Naval invasion. From here. You there. Enter. Let's see, battleship, battle resort. My subforce was crushed, which is a nuisance in and of itself. Let's see. Let's see. Cut you in half. Cut you in half. Invasion, Palermo. See if we can finally knock the last port facilities out of existence. One last cruiser. Africa's finally cleaning up nicely. Still not getting the Brazilians to join in. That's a shame. Let's see, you will do. Army Group Spain. That's... That's my baby. Come to Papa. Go down here. That wasn't very helpful. Let's see. Why am I still putting a light cruiser 1? Oh, I don't have the... Naval dockyards. To start needing carriers. Yes, port strikes that are doing nothing. Thank you very much. That's friendly. That's friendly. Lots of armies out there. What are we doing in terms of surplus aircraft? Actually, cancel that. Well, instead deploy them to here. Let's see. Someday my bombers will come. Someday my bombers will come. At some point, you guys would just get sunk. Just all you have to do is die. You're really repelling invasion of that magnitude? I think I need to have to put close air support out there. Where did that unit go? That was... Wow, it wiped the core out. Rather humbling. And how is the British spirit doing? That's the important part, because we want to know how they feel. All right, fine. We'll bring this, do this the old-fashioned way. Well, let's see. Okay, Army Group South's mission is finished. So we have the Mediterranean secured. Army Group South. Army Group South, come on. Let's see, I want let's see, hold for a bit. Give him a new commander. Select. Search and destroy. Come on, come on, you can do it. There we go. Let's see. Air experience. Details. Want to go over to and let's see that. Care of that. Well, let's see, fighters. Spain's making out like a bandit in this war. I approve. Well, let's see. We need to go back into here. Go into here. No, I want the carrier fighters. What's the main thing we're after here? Going to master those doctrines if it's the last thing we do. However, this was not the last thing we're doing for the episode. We're marching onwards as we're running out of real estate to conquer. This isn't surprising. This would be tightening up as I got closer to it. We have a smaller and smaller region to guard. But it is what it is. I'll always start mopping up some of these other little spots scattered around the world. Who would have thought that one of the hardest spots in the world to hit would be Cutter? But if I can get... Anyways, things are looking good. As always, leave any questions or comments below and hit subscribe if you want to encourage more videos like this one. So thank you for watching and see you next time.